YouTube, this your boy Lent the Stone, and I'm back again with another reaction video of Sliming right now. I'm about to react to Ruga, and this one's called For Duck. Now, Ruga, bro, this is my first time getting introduced to bro, so I hope this one's dope. And if y'all haven't subscribed yet, bro, make sure y'all hit that sub button, bro, because we're on the road to that 1K, bro, and we almost there, bro, so let's keep it going. Keep supporting, keep subscribing. All that for your boy. And like I said, Ruga, this is my first time in getting introduced to bro, so I hope this one's dope right here. And like I said, bro, make sure y'all subscribe. And other than that, bro, let's get to this thing, Slime. This that Ruga for Duck. Let's go.
You should know you are. You're a fucking white boy.
It ain't exclusive if you don't
shoot. And I know what I'm on. My boys on, and we gon' come, cause I know they not gon' play about me. They gon' kill shit. You know what I'm saying? And once we come, it's on.
New Glocks and XDs. We ain't shooting till we test these, and we ain't stopping till we catch three. Hit his crib and tell him catch me. They like they ain't playing fair, yeah, this shit that deep. Look, the other day I almost clapped a nigga. Whole time is just a fan, he tryna snap a picture. They get back gon' be so real, we gotta rap a nigga. We just ran lurking tryna catch a rapper nigga. And if we ever said it's up nigga, then it's stuck nigga. I'm the type to come through dressed up like a cluck nigga. Now you box up in that corner and you fuck nigga. And the last word that you heard was this for duck nigga. And all that fake shit don't come around with it, cause usually that snake shit come around with it. And usually the ones that fold say they down with it. You hanging with that nigga, he told you must be down with it. And they
he said you hanging with that nigga, he told you must be down. Bro, look, I tell y'all all the time, bro, if you out here telling and ratting on supposedly your friends or your homegirls, because I know I got females that's watching me, bro, that just proves, bro, you wasn't really a homegirl or homeboy from the start, bro. If you willing to tell once the stuff gets too crazy for you, you want to fold and just tell, bro. Like, to me, bro, that's not friendship. Like, that's not brotherhood. That's not sisterhood, bro. Like, bro, being a rat is something that you just never wanted to be when coming up in the era I grew up in. Like, I came from the 90s, bro. Grew up in the early 2000s. So, it wasn't none of that telling stuff, bro. Because if you tell or people find out you told and you still trying to act like you with the shit, bro, you will get knocked down for that. Put 6 feet under, bro. I promise you, bro. You just gotta watch who you call yourself, who y'all call y'all homies and y'all homegirls, bro. I tell y'all that all the time, bro. You got to, because now you don't know what people are out to gain from you, bro. Or plotting on you, bro. You don't. So always stay alert, bro.
Gotta get close to you. Nigga, I can get you touched from an ocean, bro. I just make a call and they do what they supposed to do. Ain't no capping, boy. Them strappers, they stand over you. Like Dusky say, I got a bond with my shooters. And if they catch a case, then we just bond out the shooter. We might hit your crib like we running with the looters. You can try to run, but ain't no running from this Ruger. I catch the killer, he getting buried alive. No, buried in five. When my niggas want you, where you gon' hide? Better ride with that five. And if we can't find you, we gon' get somebody that mean a lot to you. So you can keep on hiding, and we gon' end up taking a lot from you. And ain't no question on...
Bro, and that's a true term in the hood, bro. Like, bro, look. If somebody, like, can't get to you, bro, and you done did some slimy, shady stuff, bro, and the person you did it to, or the person that probably, say, if the person you told on got a loved one or something, bro, you put bro in jail, but they still got a loved one outside, you know what I'm saying? And if they can't find you, bro, they gonna find somebody that was close to you, bro, and they gonna take him out, bro. I promise you. I didn't see it happen, bro, like, so... Bro, the best thing is to do, bro, is just not be around it, bro. Like, don't even get yourself involved in that, bro. Like, don't tell, don't fold, don't be a fraud, bro. Just be you, like, because you can save yourself from a lot or save somebody that you mess with from a lot, bro. You know what I'm saying?
I wanna talk, and ain't no drive-by shooting today. I wanna walk. We been at his crib some hours today. I wanna stalk, and we ain't leaving from his crib until this nigga caught. He coming out, I saw him in HD. Ran up on him with that pipe like, nigga, take these. Nigga stumbling and running, he can't shake these. Then all he seen was a flash, told him, say cheese. Nigga, got a lot of shit on my mind, I just keep inside. Cause if I let it out, you might just see them demons fly. It's fucked up when you lose your nigga and see him die. That hit a part in your soul where you can't even cry.
Bro, and that's facts, bro. I tell y'all all the time, bro. I got over 50 homies that's dead, right? Including my mom. I seen my own mom get killed when I was a kid, bro. And then I just start seeing a lot of my homies die. Like, bro, it's a whole different story when you see somebody die in front of you, bro. Like, and I done seen countless of them. Countless homies die in front of me. All that, bro. It's just something that you just can't cry at a point. You just can't cry. Like, you just be like, just full of anger. Like, it's different. It's a different story when you see people die in front of you, bro. It's different.
I done witnessed niggas change right in front of me. And I done witnessed niggas get changed right in front of me. Mama always asks me, son, what you wanna be? But it ain't what I wanna be. Ma, it's what I'm gonna be. I always been a humble type, but never been a mumble type. Was raised around them young wild niggas in that jungle life. You wouldn't last a day. You don't wanna see what that jungle like. Them youngest riding around with pipes. Them youngest, they'll take your life. Most of my niggas gang bang or locked up in a cell. Sometimes I ask the man upstairs as we living in hell. Them shorties run up on your porch like they deliver mail. Them shorties run up with that torch and just deliver shells. See, I grew up in a city full of hatred, where they see you got a way out, but don't wanna see you make it. They don't wanna see you take it. They don't wanna see you chase it. They gon' smile like it's love, but deep down inside they hate it. See, I came a long way from depression and aggression, from welfare to Section 8. I thank God cause it's a blessing. Brothers in and out of jails, Lord knows my mama stressing. Thinking about the life I live, like, will I make it to see heaven? Will I make it to see 27? I be damn, I be under reverend. I be damn, I let a nigga get up on me, he gon' catch 6 from the 7. I done seen niggas hang with niggas who done told. So I don't fuck with them, you fuck with him, you done told. I can vouch these niggas bitches on bro now. And I can merch that on them niggas on full now. If that was me, won't be no witness. Nah, if that was me, won't be no sentence. Look, so run up on me wrong, you better have your shit together. Cause them killers I fuck with, they be with whatever. My niggas hopping out with them deserts. We ain't come to send a blessing, but we came to send a message. Look. Moral of the story, keep a weapon. If he trying to learn, he get burned. Cause I teach a lesson. Hollows open up like presents when I shoot that Smith and Wesson. For some shit he did in the past, now he ain't present. Nigga.
Ruga, this one was dope right here, bro. You know what I'm saying? And rest in peace to FBG Duck, bro. If y'all don't know, bro got killed. And bro, honestly, bro, Chicago and this killing, bro, it gotta stop. Like, it gotta stop. Like, bro, there gotta be some way, somehow, there could be peace in Chicago. Cause it's like, Chicago be having the dopest artists, bro, come out. Some